Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Shayak Rakshit and you are watching Craft World. Today I will show you how to make a stylus pen, the pen that we use in Android or tablet. Before that, if you are new to the channel, please hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this. So let's start the video. First, the materials that we require to make this are as follows. First, we take a simple ballpoint pen or a gel pen. Then we need some cotton. Then a thin copper wire, non-insulated copper wire, and a beaker glass of water. Now using these things will make the pen. But now before moving into the procedure, I would like to tell a simple thing. Assuming this pen to be a stylus pen, so if we open the cap, its body would be made up of metal and it would have a conductive rubber or foam. Now tip somewhere where we can draw or operate on your phone. What happens is that our body contains static electricity, so that we store in our body. Now this static electricity gets transferred through our finger via your mobile or tablet, and this electricity gets transferred to the copper wire. Now how to make this simple pen acting like a stylus? We know that plastic is an insulator and this pen is made of plastic. So how it can work as a stylus? Now take some water and dip your finger and put a little water on the tip of the pen where the cotton is placed. Now we will see that the water molecules get transferred through the pen and it starts working on your Android phone or tablet. Now let's start the procedure how we can make this type of pen. Open the pen and take the refill out. Now I am closing it. Now wind a non-thin insulated copper wire around the pen. Now we will make the end of the wire a little tilt. Now we will wind it like this. First we will make the tip a little sharper and we will then put the thing like this. Like this. We will attach it. Now take a small piece of cotton like this. Even a piece smaller than this. Now drop a few of just using this, dip your finger and apply water on it. Dip a little water on this. Like this. Now using a pen on it, we will make it a little closer. Dip this a little closer. I am having an Android phone. I will work with my stylus pen on this phone. Let's start. I'm opening this application. It works well. Suppose I'm opening this. It is working well. Now I'm opening Google and try to write something. Then I'm opening the settings bar. Suppose I want to open YouTube. like this. It works well. I want to draw something. Let's draw something. And I'm in lighting. So it is working well. Let me draw something. Now let me write something. So I have shown you how a stylus pen works. Now whole thing is complete. So if you enjoy the video, kindly like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.